Once upon a time, on a black rock by the dock, they lived a tiny snail with a flock of other snails. The tiny snail was sad and can't stop moving around the rock.
Can you please see his feet? They're moving around the rock all day long.
I can't help it. I'm very bored, sat here all day long. There's nothing to do and nothing to see.
The other snail sighed and rolled the eyes at the tiny snail, who can't stop moving.
I wish I could travel and to see the world. I'm sure there is no to see and for example.
You can't travel. What you can do it anywhere? You can't fly.
You are just a snake. We don't get to travel the world. That's life.
All the snails laughed and pointed at the poor tiny snail.
The tiny snake thought for a long time about what to do. Suddenly, he had an idea.
I got it. I know exactly what to do.
Stop talking. Be quiet. I'm looking at the skate.
You are really annoying. I was just getting to sleep.
I want to get a ride. It's a lift. I want to travel and to see the world.
The tiny snake led them all over the rock, a lot of amazing things. He said, "We've got to travel the world." So the snake just answered to the tiny snake.
The
way and not the way.
The